This is the energy flow of the car, which I think is really cool. So when you're braking, you're actually recharging the battery, which that's awesome.